Oh my gosh, it's here. It's here, Zane. It's here. Say it's here. Say it's here.
It's here!
Guys, the day has finally come.
Day has finally come after 10 long fucking years.
Are you ready to react to this?
Oh, I'm so ready to react to this. So what we're reacting to, obvious fuckingly, is GTA 6 IV. No, VI. It's finally here. It's finally here after a decade, or at least for me personally, 5 years, because the middle of the last 10 years was a little boring on the GTA 5 online updates, but other than that, we were waiting. We are here. Time to shine. Time to make this the most anticipated video game of the 21st century. It's going to get a billion views probably in a couple of years. Maybe. Or 150 at least. Let's go. Let's do this. What's up, Kevo? We are here.
Oh my gosh.
You see her?
She's...
Do you know why
so wait,
here?
This leak bad was luck, real. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Zane.
Dude.
Whoa, these people look so real.
I thought that was real
at
first.
Yo, it's Vice City, right? If I'm not mistaken.
Yeah, I think so. Damn, did you see the girl shaking her ass on the left?
Okay.
We're going to the Vice.
Vice
we're going to the keys.
Oh, what's with the alligator? Alligators.
Yo. Girl in the car.
They got some tick. What the heck? Yo! Alright, I was ready for this.
The alligator in the store? What is this, Woodstock 99?
This ain't no Far Cry. Back.
Carrying with a mallet or a hatchet?
You're gonna get through this.
Is this like a. Ooh. That guy looks like the dude from American Horror Story. Is this a Bonnie and Clyde story?
So that leak was real.
Trust?
Oh shit, I forgot about that. Trust. Yo, the
okay.
Logo!
Okay. Kevo wasn't ready for that.
Fuck.
I was ready, Zane, I was right, 2025.
I was just about to say that right on the fucking bottom. What did that say, coming 2025?
Zane, what are your thoughts?
Vice City, it's fucking here. We're finally getting, not just a 3D Vice City, we're getting a HD 4K Vice City. With not three, but two protagonists. Oh man, I can't wait to see what their story's about. Nobody could beat, in my personal opinion, CJ or Trevor or Lamar. He's my third favorite character, even though you don't get to play him. Because we got the yes haircuts, we gotta get some bitches on our dick.
I can't believe that leak was real, man.
Which one?
The two characters.
Oh yeah, the fact that there's going to be a girl and a guy. At one point, there was a leak or a speculation where the protagonist was going to go back to one person and just the girl. But this is good. It's not that much of a downgrade from the three. I wouldn't even call it a downgrade at all, because it's like, I remember some people thought three protagonists was too much back when GTA 5 first came out. I'm like, really? I think it's like never ending. Little 12, 13-year-old me just says...
I wasn't ready for that.
I wasn't either.
It's Vice City, everybody. GTA 6 looks pretty sick.
Yeah, it does.
Kevo out. Yarr!